Welcome to the desk, Dee Dee Goodrich. She here is the vice president of the PTO of Walnut Street School, and you guys have something coming up real cool.
Yes, we do. We're having a magic show. It's a magic show fundraiser. Tickets are $10 a piece. And
when's this going to be happening?
It's going to be happening on Friday, February 21st.
Okay.
You can call the school and get tickets, but they will direct you to me and my phone number, which is 473-515-473-5427, and you can get tickets from me or from the school directly.
Well, who doesn't love a magic show?
And Keith West is involved with your magic show, too.
Of course.
That's a name everybody in Iowa knows about.
They should.
He's been around for a couple of years.
A couple.
Yeah, and so he's putting this on to raise money for your organization.
Yes, we are working for a technology lab, a technology cart for our school, and so we are doing fundraisers to promote that so that the kids can get the technology they need in the classroom.
How much money are we hoping to raise?
We're hoping to raise like $8,000.
Okay.
Nice. Now
that's doable.
Yeah,
okay.
Of course.
So we can do this. And it looks like Keith is all set up. He brought a trick
for us
to witness live and in person here on Great Days.
Yeah, we want to entice people to come out
exactly.
to the show for this great fundraiser. And I love the name of this trick. Tell us all about it.
Well, it's the big yellow box. All you have to do is keep your eye on the big yellow box. Watch it.
Big yellow box.
Sounds no perfect. Mirrors are being used. What the?
This is one that the kids love. We did the pre-show, and the kids thought this was amazing.
Are you kidding me?
Of course, the teachers are pretty.
Oh,
hey,
there's more.
Awesome.
Jeez.
One more time. Watch close. Hey.
Hey.
Wow. That's pretty cool.
We're trying to look at every angle from over here. Unbelievable. Now,
Kitty Marie.
Well done.
Head on over.
Who's your assistant, Keith?
This is the beautiful Kitty Marie. She's so nice, they named her twice.
All right.
I got to tell you, we're very excited to be here. There'll be a lot of showgirls in the show. This isn't, you know, here's a quarter, now it's gone. It's bigger stuff. We try to do the big tricks that the kids don't normally get to see, except on television.
Okay.
You know, and they get to be part of it. And I'll tell you what, I was thinking about, you know, Great Day. And Great Day is a wonderful show because it has you three. It has a local angle, you know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Who couldn't be happier than to wake up every morning and see Lou's face?
I mean, really. Everybody.
I liked him better on radio, but it's good. Tell you what, Lou, we're going to give you the Great Day lesson. You got blue cards, you got red cards. Pick blue or red. Blue. He's a blue man.
I'm a blue man.
Okay. I'll have the assistant
hold the
cards.
Hey, fix your shirt here. Hang on a second.
I got a little twisted. I don't want to look disheveled-y. Okay. I got the blue cards. You picked them. You could have picked the red ones, though, right?
I could have.
You picked the blue ones. Now, you get to pick a card. Are you excited?
Very much so.
Could you maybe show it?
Okay. I'm concentrating here. I'm trying to figure out how he does these things.
Just point at any card you want randomly. That's going to be the great day card.
Right there.
The nine of hearts. Okay.
Yes.
Put it right there. Lou, take the pen. Write your name, Lou, in big letters right on that nine.
L-O-U.
Yeah, he went to public school. He's doing great. Right there. Lou picked the nine. Now, you picked the blue deck, and you picked the nine. You could have picked any one of the red cards or any one of the blue ones. I mean, for argument's sake, you could have took a 10, could have took a nine, a black nine instead of the red nine, could have taken a three, literally any card out of here. But do you know why you took the nine, Lou?
Why?
Because it's a great day with Lou. You see, Lou is different. He stands out from the crowd. He's not like all the other cards. Now, I tell you, Lou, you're definitely a trendsetter. Now, Lou, the weird thing is you got a lot of competition with these cable shows.
That's true.
And broadcast TV and everything else. But, Lou, you're on top of your game. You have the number one morning show in this market. But the other shows, they're trying to get you lost in the shuffle that is daytime television.
Okay.
And let me tell you, Lou, those shows start to look like yours. They start to look a lot like yours. Now, Great Day, Lou, stands out, and I'm going to show you why. Because, Lou, you could tell he's a snappy dresser.
He is.
He stands.
And, Lou, you always are a slave to fashion, and you always look just a little bit different, you see. You're not like all the other cards. Now, Lou, the weird thing is, here at Great Day, we give all of our Great Day viewers the same quality service.
Oh,
take a look at that, Lou. Make sure that's just a normal card. Are you all right, Lou?
That's a normal card. That's a normal
card.
You look
like you're about to have a stroke. Now, just a minute.
I'm standing here and it's changing color.
Lou, what's weird, did you notice? Now, watch. The top of the L ended right there between, these are pips.
Okay.
That's card technology.
That.
Okay. Pips.
Okay. Pips.
They don't just sing backup. They are on cards.
Oh, good.
And see, between the pips, directly in the middle, he stopped the top of the L. Did you see that? Where it's like diametrically there.
Right.
It's a geometrical thing. Mm-hmm. Now, what I want you to do, just touch it right there. Did you see that? Jesus. Now, do it again. I won't mess with you this time. But you can see where he did that. That feels a little soft, doesn't it?
Okay.
Now, what's really weird, take this pen and just hold it like that. It's a Sharpie. Be careful.
Okay, so just hold it.
Just hold it with the black part down. Go farther so there's more white showing.
Oh.
There you go, like that. Good. Now, here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to turn the card over. Now watch. See, it'll look. Now, Lou, it looks like it goes through there. But, Lou, it doesn't. See, it's just where you wrote your name. Take a look at that. Make sure it's okay. Now, that's the crazy thing, Lou. Now, tell you what, Lou, I should probably do a trick. I've been messing around.
Stop.
I'm going to do a trick.
Right, trick time.
Okay, here's what I want you to do, Lou. Now, this is a trick that most magicians do. They have somebody sign a card, and then we find it.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now put your card somewhere in the middle of the deck, but leave a little sticking out so they know it's actually in there.
There it is, right
and
there.
I'm not touching it. Now,
he's
watch
not touching
close.
It. Shoo,
the amazing one-handed close.
Now
I'm going to find your card. Watch. Using just the fingers connected to my hand.
Good place
it's a
for
gift.
Him.
Watch close. Ooh, Lou, I'm feeling good about this one. Lou Seipold, is that your card? Would have been cool, though. Stay there till you
leave.
Now, I'm a professional. That's right. I will find your card in less than 51 more chances. That would be stupid. It would be far cooler if I just held the cards up in the air like this and Lou's card jumped out like a helicopter and I caught it in midair. That would be a cooler trick.
Is that your card, Lou?
That's Lou's card.
Yeah,
he actually wrote his
card.
Name on it, and
that's
it changed color twice in 2 minutes. Now, that's just a sample of what you're going to see at the big show. Now, I'm very excited about this. We've been doing these shows all over the country at different schools, churches, civic organizations, and we've never done one in Des Moines, but I've done them in like 10 states.
It's about time, Keith.
Yeah, it's
what
about
the heck's
time
wrong
I
with you?
Conned somebody here into doing it.
All right. Well, to tell everybody again where this guy is going to be performing coming up on Friday.
We are going to be at the Central, the downtown Central campus in the auditorium.
And it's beautiful. If you've never seen it, it's like Hoyt Sherman and they don't use it much.
Ooh.
So it needs to get used. It's a beautiful place.
Excellent.
And we'll put you each down. That's two tickets, six more tickets they need.
Yeah. Okay.
And it's for the kids.
$10 a pop.
Yeah, it's only $10 a pop.
Like a movie.
And it goes to a great cause.
They're going to get technical.
Legends.
You gotta get technical. Because I tell you, I went to public school. Stay in school. Don't let this happen.
This guy is amazing. I've known this guy forever.
I've known him about 20. You were in a swimming pool when I met you. Yeah, he was at a swimming pool. It was a long time ago.
No, we've known each other for a long time, and I have not seen your magic show like this. Friday's going to be the day.
Well, come definitely. We're actually going to make the principal appear live on stage. I work with a lot of acts out in Vegas, and I worked a lot with Nathan Burton when he was on America's Got Talent, and we designed a trick to make Regis appear. And I've been using it all over the country. I do a show with Bob Zaney called One Man, Two Chicks and a Baby. This would be one of the chicks.
Anyway, Zaney.
Yeah, anyway.
Don't be hating.
Yeah, he's lost a lot of weight, you know.
That's cool.
175 pounds.
Wonderful.
He's going to disappear. But we make him appear in the show, and we've made Donnie Baker appear. We made a lot of people appear. But at the show Friday night, the principal will actually appear as if by magic in front of the kids, and one of the lucky kids in the audience gets to cut the principal in half with a 42-inch Wellington bow saw.
Wow. Nice. That's even better.
Yeah. Right. Who wouldn't want to see that?
That's worth it.
We're there with bells on. All right, so Friday is, what time is showtime?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock, yeah. So be there.
And it's a great time.
Keith West, people get cut in half. Great job, man.
Lots of showgirls. Showgirls are lovely. Say hello.
Great job.
Everyone loves a good showgirl.
Thank you guys for coming over here. Magic. It's magic on Monday.
Well, thanks for having us. We'll see you at the show.
It's 9:36. We'll be right back. This is Great Day.